A man is dead after a tractor-trailer accident in Crawford County. According to a news release, 63-year-old Benny Green was walking on Highway 341 South when a semi-truck hit him around 10:30 Sunday night. Green was pronounced dead at the scene. Now the Georgia State Patrol and the Sheriff's Office are investigating. A homeless